And we're back with Postal 2, Paradise Lost, and the RPG chick. We're just leaving the hideout, we got our stuff back, and now we can go head up north here, still on this side of the map, and go, perform some karaoke. Or sabotage karaoke. So I'm basically gonna make, let's see. Well, it looks like go around this way. I think. No! Head the wrong way. Wait. Where? Sounds like she said one size. One size fits all. Okay. So I'm gonna go down here, make a right, and make another right. Probably could have taken that stairs. What you looking at? It's gonna get more and more dangerous because more. What happened? Did they shoot me? Or did I run into a cactus or something? I'm not sure what happened. But I think those guys might not like me. But I have to go this way. I didn't hear a shot, but I got hurt. I gotta go up here and make a left.
Shit.
I'm gonna let the police finish him off. Ouch. What? That guy's hilarious. Just turn around and go back inside. Huh? These guys are pretty tough, so it's gonna take them a while for the cops to get them down. Take them down. Take them downtown. Oh, the yellow shirt. There's another person who hates us. So they're watching us. The hazmat guys are running around. Oh, crap.
How'd you like it if somebody called you a lunatic?
You'll regret that, dumbass.
How exactly? Alright, now I got a police meter, which is what I wanted to avoid. I put it back. I put it back right side up. That I could use. Have I been in here? I might have missed this house. These candles because he doesn't have any electricity. What the hell's that? Yeah, I don't remember a door like that. Yeah, there's stuff to look at while we wait for the police meter to go away. Don't have anything, though. I mean, maybe I have been here and I just don't remember. I don't know what that is. Police meter's almost gone. And done.
Ah, that's the stuff.
What do I have here? Is this for one of my... It might be for one of my, the quests I have to do. Yep. Got all these pistols, but I'll take one of those. Okay. No, I'm headed back. I don't think I've been in these houses. I don't remember this. Hi. Unless they've been altered since I was in them last. Because there's no good items. I've taken out the items already. Excuse me. Alright, we need to, like... head. Ah, good. Good, good, good. Yeah. Guess I haven't been around here. Definitely don't remember this. And I like to explore everything, so... I guess the whole idea is these places don't have anything to take, or hardly anything to take, because they're desiccated husks. I remember this house. I do remember this house. And I guess these people are squatters and they don't care that we're here, that kind of thing. Nothing. There used to be a gun here, I think. They've taken it all already. Those stinkers. Oh. Gimp clothes? Why do I want that? That's pretty random. Pretty random. So you're pointing that thing. Yep. Believe it or not, this place can get messier than it already is. I've just been in here, duh. Haven't I? Alright. Let's head on. He's puking. Oh, wait. This way. Yes, finally. We found our way.
Hey, mister, got any spare pussy cats?
The health pipe guy used to be there. Ooh. Thank you very much. Those grenades. Like a grenade bundle. With all that money. Health.
I feel better already.
Maybe I shouldn't have taken both, but kind of happened that way. It's Fallout. Beware of rabid pit bull with AIDS. What, that one? Sorry, I had to kill your dog. He had AIDS anyway, so it was a mercy killing. More health. Can I take that suit? Thank you. Can I take that money? Thank you. And that? I'm at full ammo. Okay. Oh. Today's newspaper. Ugh. Full ammo for that. There's another way into the house, okay. Which way? This way? Nope. Other way, this way. I've been in here, okay. Ooh, what's this? I've got a scythe. Cool. Have I been in this one? No. I have not. Now I'm glad I am. I think we've got full scissors already. Yep. Cool, submachine gun. How much? I don't have very much, so. Let's head back down. Sorry, guys. My sense of direction is horrible in this. Is this the karaoke place? No, it's just like another house. Spray on ozone? More health there. Let me out. I don't want to kick doors because if it injures somebody, they start attacking. Money? Thank you. Fish finder thingy. Oh yeah, just hanging up on the dress, hanging out on the dresser there. This goes outside. We have those. Have I been in this room? Oh, yeah. Now she's gotta go potty. Here? Fireplace? Fire in the hole? Let's check the perimeter. I don't see any goodies. Some homeless. Yeah, I guess that's the karaoke. What's this? Health. This goes outside, I think. Yeah. They destroyed it all, man. Where do I get down again? I think I just passed it. Yeah. What's this place? Oh, this is the old Chinese place. Lucky Ganesh, All-American Survival Gear. Crap.
Say, I'm pretty good at this.
Am I getting better or something? Is that why he's saying that?
Damn, here I was, minding my own business, just enjoying my Second Amendment rights, and you people have to freak out on me.
Freaking out on me. Where did I see that health again? Different building, right?
I definitely need more of that.
I don't need health. This looks like it's hurting me. What? Oh, what we got here? What's that? Oh, a napalm canister. Well, we just need a napalm gun then. Ooh. Thank you very much. Can I kick the chairs down the stairs? Let me see. What? Down we go. I'm not sure if I've ever kicked chairs and bodies downstairs. Now we can say we've done it. We've done it all. Alright. Actually, we've walked around there. Alright, let's take a look. Guessing this must be the place.
Darling, sweetie, sweetie, darling. How
what?
Are you, pumpkin?
Pumpkin? The hell? You know, pumpkin. Nah, he might get pissed if I walk. Are you coming to get me? I thought you were coming to let me in or something. I let myself in.
Say, looks like it's open mic night. Why not take the stage and enthrall the crowd with your golden voice?
Can we do that?
Or you could just blow the place to hell.
Oh, crap.
I don't even like video games.
But I do. Well, I don't know. Maybe I could have done that. I didn't realize they'd react as so violently. Go, be free. Alright, well, some money fell out of here. The army? Where'd all the money come from? Oh, 5%. We gotta keep destroying this place. Cool. I like breaking stuffs. You hit all right. Fire in the hole. Ooh. Well, I guess I did it.
Piece of cake.
Uh-oh. Oh no, these guys, they're tough. They are really tough.
You can never really own beer.
No?
That's the stuff. I feel better already.
I'm at full. Boner ring toss. Oh, here's health. New butthole with an eye there. Oh, I gotta go in his pee to get this. Oh well.
Today's the first day of the end of your life. I definitely need more of that.
That's all he needed. Alright. Is that it? We're okay then. There might be more though. I guess I picked up that money. I guess I destroyed everything. I hear one of those guys.
That's the stuff.
I might put in that outfit, that might work, I don't know. I'm not sure.
I feel better already. I definitely need more of that. I feel better already. I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Alright. Oh, let's look around this place. Oh, yeah? Can't destroy these? Nope. Oh, that's it, then. Oop. Alright, so... mission accomplished. With extreme prejudice. Gotta wait for this meter to go away. Okay, so I'm sitting here and I'm realizing this meter is not going down. So we gotta fight our way out of this zone. Unfortunately. I head back the way we came.
Right in the stuff. That stuff really works.
They're just gonna wait out here for me. They're not gonna move.
I suppose it would have been more politically correct to kill the women and the minorities first.
Is that one of them over there? No, that's a pineapple cactus. Damn. Okay, zone over here somewhere. So I wanna go. Yeah, let's go into that pipe. Goes to the mall. Ah, cool. Meter's gone. Okay. Stay tuned for next episode when we go get stilts or stits at the factory. We're gonna run all the way over there. So thanks for watching. See you then, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.